Good morning and welcome to my chill let's play of every RuneScape quest. Up next, the Elder Kiln. Alright, I'm kind of tired of using this chest orb, right? So I really want to get myself into the fight kiln. Let's get it done. Got a bad feeling about this. Please give me this. Simple balancing. Why is this so AIDS? I hate this. No, 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 no. Firewave, firewave, firewave. Ah, this is engaging content. Okay. This is not my day. Almost. Surely we got it. Yeah, thank God. Probably gonna come out special because of how stupid I was there. Or Gaal. Gaal. Quest markers, that makes life a little easier. Okay, what do we do here? Anyone seen my D-claws? Let's go to the fire pit. bang. Easy game. Uh-oh. How rude. A 15% chance. Holy shit. Thank God for Necro. Oh my God, I'm splashing. Thank God for my conscience. Fight kiln all the way over there. Oh, it's marked as well. Let's go. Clever boy. Immune to necromancy. I broke its shield. Very annoying. Alright, there's our numbers, which I'm not going to read. Oh, there's a tip. Is it? Dookie. I crept on the lava monster. Well, oh, geez. On me. Bad memories of these from the fight cave. Did drops can't surge. Why would I want to be able to surge? Considering my necro's not all that bad. Not even large. Why? Flashed my slaughter. Why not? Only 80% chance. Got my daily. Got. Bear with me. Five minus three. Let me write this down. Five minus three plus. Plus seven. Five minus three. Ah, 11. Nice. Then we've got seven plus 14 minus 2 minus 2. Okay, not too bad. Minus 2 minus 2, 17. Math is not my strong suit. But luckily I can do basic subtraction and addition. Very, very luckily. This quest isn't too bad, actually, so far. How much more have I got? Dill. I hate it here. Hey. So far, so good. There should be more mob on the other side of this. There is. I'm ready. Let's go. Into the kiln. Strategies on how to deal with each monster, like monster borders, and this is kind of a joke. I aside from that, like 51 is not the worst. Fred. There's a boss wave coming. Still. Don't know how hard that boss actually is. Let's get our summoned up. What the hell? What a disappointment. Why do I have to wait for him to catch up to me? Why? Why are there so many chasms to jump? The whole tockle thing actually low-key horrifying. It's a really cool storyline. Back when Jagex used to do really cool storylines. God, how old is this quest? 11 years? 12 years? Still can't surge. Not being able to surge through here is probably akin to the pain of being warmed into a cockle, like the Tazar. But anyway, that's just me complaining. God, I can use movement abilities again. Yeah! We love to see it. Meanwhile, I'll think about it. Well, that's another quest done. Thank you for joining me, and I hope to see you again soon.